feet. Could I open just with a few words of introduction about the choir? The Kievan Frescos Sacred Music Choir is one of the Ukraine's foremost choral groups, a professional body of 25, 28 voices. It has a strange format in that the upper voices are fewer. It goes down the way in 5 sopranos, 5 altos, 7 tenors and 11 basses. We do have our preconceptions over here about the sound of this sort of choir with its sonorous bottom. And I think this is a little foretaste of the format of this choir. Alexander Bondarenko, their director, is in fact their founder and the inspiration behind the formation of the choir. He was a student of the voice and conducting schools of the Tchaikovsky State Conservatoire in Kiev. The repertoire of the choir is primarily Ukrainian church music. They have branched out to include Russian and Western choral music, and some of their larger repertoire includes such as Mozart Requiem and Vivaldi Gloria. This is the first tour they have undertaken as a complete body. Up till now, only certain quartets and sextets have taken any foreign work, and this is a privilege for us to welcome them here as a whole. I get the impression from the sounds in the background, they're ready to come on. Please welcome them warmly. Thank you very much.
Thank you. музики «Фрески Києва». Художній керівник Олександр Бондаренко. Диригент Мирослав Гулковський.
Why is Kievan Frescoes?
Кирило Сиценко, Отче наш.
Prayer will be our Lord's Prayer by
Solista Tatiana Kumanovska.
Tatiana Kumanovska, and it's by Vasenko. Song by Yakov Yatsenevich. The translation is Ave Maria.
Oh,
Артем Веде, не відверни лиця твоєго.
A song by Artem Vedel, Turn Not Your Face Away From Me. Translate that, actually. The soloist is Tetyana Kumanovska.
Thank you.
I really couldn't translate that. It's very,
very difficult to find the language for it.
Невідомий автор 17-го століття Кірія Елейсон.
This is an unknown author from the 17th century, Кірія Елейсон.
Диригує Олександр Бондаренко.
The conductor for this particular melody is Alexander Bondarenko, who is, by the way, the main conductor. P. Thompson, Alleluia. You must have understood that. Кирило Сиценко, Peace and Tranquility.
Соліст Олександр Мартиненко.
Soloist
Олександр Мартиненко.
Олександр Мартиненко.
Станьмо добре, станьмо з острахом, будьмо уважні, щоб у спокої святу жертву приносити. І любов Бога і Отця, і причастя Святого Духа нехай буде з усіми вами. До неба піднесімо серця. Thank you.
Кирило Стеценко достойно є із літургії святого Йоанна Златоустого.
Прошу слова.
Достойно є.
Кирило Стеценко. Кирило Стеценко.
Літургія Йоанна Златоустого.
Saint John. It's very, very difficult to translate, I'm afraid.
Кирило Стеценко, Святий Божий.
Oh.
last hymn was, of course, Praise Thee, O Lord.
Благослови, душе моя, Господа. Last hymn was Bless My Soul, O Lord. I have to, it's very difficult at the beginning because some of the translations are very difficult, so I'll leave it till I've actually performed a song to give you the translation later.
Thank you.
Last hymn was "In Thy Kingdom," the soloist being Ivan Nechiporko, and now that really tears at the heartstrings. It's a wonderful hymn, really. Right, now we'll have a short break of 15 minutes. Should anybody want to purchase cassettes, or there are various artifacts at the back, please have a look. Over.
Чому мені, Боже, ті крили?